Right, let's get the car up to temperature on this lap, please. We're learning the gears, so let's go through them all if you can. No rain expected for the time being. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Well done. And you're going to be on mediums. Okay, car behind trailing us, 8.7 seconds. Condition for now, everything's looking good. Seconds. In this lap, push now. We'll be right back. Okay, go, go, go. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Front is 2.9 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Well done. We'll be right back. Okay, good work. Great pass. We'll be right back. Here's some information on Russell for you. They seem to have an issue. Our tyre pressure data is currently reading zero. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess that it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. That's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Behind by 6.9 seconds. started the final lap of the race. Final lap. Superb driving. That is the race win, my friend. Well done.
It was a magnificent race and a drive right. Red Bull put up an outstanding fight for the front position today, and it Phoenix takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship. So let's see what effect this result has had on the drivers' standings. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
I have to give it to Phoenix.
Let's move on to the constructors. Mercedes moved to the top of the